firmu otvorio nakon rata 98. godine.
So in during one of the conversations with the owner of this company who actually opened the company after the war in 1998.
Jedan od glavnih razloga što se opredijelio za Travnik je upravo najmanji troškovi distribucije na području cijele bivše Jugoslavije.
So he disclosed that one of the reasons for his decision to open the company in Travnik was this location, that that was decreased the distribution costs.
Cost, yeah.
For the whole, exactly, for the whole area of former Yugoslavia.
Danas ti troškovi nisu zanemarljivi.
And these expenses, you cannot just deny them, they are very important.
To me je sigurno doprinio u dobar i užurban razvoj te firme Farbamed.
It probably contributed to a really big expansion of this company, Farbamed, that we mentioned.